know our bodies grow bigger as we get older, but do our brains get bigger? What do you think?
I think it shrinks as we get older.
Shrinks. Definitely shrinks.
I think our brain stays the same size.
Well, part of your body shrinks, so you start to get smaller, so maybe the brain shrinks a little bit.
So what's the real answer? Let's find out.
When we're born and as our brain is developing in the first several years of life, our brains are growing. They're forming pathways and connections. Somewhere around age 20 to 25, our brains actually stop growing. We still can form new connections, but actually as we get older, naturally our brains start deteriorating. It's the natural program of our brains to degenerate. It's probably correct to say that the brain starts shrinking very, very, very slowly over the decades after age 30.
There you have it. If you have a medical question you've always wondered about, send it to us on Facebook or Twitter. You can see it featured on the show.